I saw that blanket on the railing there.
Look, it's mixing up.
Yeah.
And then it happened another four times. Then I woke up drinking these fucking things.
It's all coming together, boys.
It's all.
But
everything's.
Do you guys have Tubi? That free, like, Netflix, but free?
Yeah, I know what it is. I looked at it.
There's a ton of good shit on there, but it's fucking. You familiar with the Norwegian black metal scene?
Yeah.
Watch, there's a movie on there that kept popping up, and I fucking couldn't sleep. I woke up at like 2:30, I was like, fuck, I'm gonna watch this because I'm just.
Was that the guy that murdered somebody?
Holy fuck, watch that. Oh,
Lords of Chaos.
Lords of Chaos.
Lords of Chaos.
What was the band?
Mayhem.
Holy shit.
Remember Mayhem? Just fucking. They used to. And it was all on purpose. They would just go in a studio and put one microphone, like one of those, just a fucking, not even a real, like, fucking proper microphone, just a vocal mic. Hang it from the ceiling in the middle of the room. That's it.
Yeah.
I have a guitar magazine now. I got to find it, so I want to read it. That bar guy, I think he's the one that was moving and fucking, they're fucked. Like, they burnt dozens of churches. They fucking killed people. It was crazy. Because he's out of jail. He's been in jail for a while. But he was in Guitar World magazine. I gotta find him. Fuck, he was on the cover.